This is a time-lapse video. I use two video clips. First video speed is 10x. You can see clouds are floating slowly. In another video, I use 60x speed, 60 frames per second. Now you can see clouds are moving very fast, which create more twist to your video.